How to change profile picture on Facebook without posting. So if you want to change profile picture on Facebook without posting, then what you need to do is first you need to make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Facebook application. After opening your Facebook, now you need to go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines, and tap on your profile and then tap on add profile picture. Tap on choose profile picture, select the profile picture, and now you need to go with bottom. Here it says share your update to newsfeed. So if you want to change your profile picture without posting, then you need to tap on share your update to newsfeed and remove that blue tick. Once you've removed the blue tick, now you need to go with save, which is on the top right. And once it's uploaded, tap on the profile picture, tap on see profile picture. Go with the top right, which has that three dots again, and tap on edit privacy and select only me and tap on save. That's it. That's how you can change your profile picture on Facebook without posting. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.